obviously this isn't the home office or kids.